champion. 10 seconds left. Oh, two knees to the head. Svirid still on.
Oh, he's dropped down.
He's gone down.
He's
dropped
got
to his
back.
Knees, but he's still got his wits about him. Rear naked choke. The bell. The bell sounds, and I think the fight continues.
He was saved by the bell. The choke was in deep.
Final 30 seconds on the clock. As Cedio.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, he's got the choke.
He's got 20 seconds
for it.
He's got 20 seconds to fight this. He looks to be okay. The shingle, I think it's a little bit high, but now it's coming under, Chris. He's gonna fight it, he's gonna fight it.
On Cedio Tong as he tries to defend the choke. And it looks really close here, Mitch.
Oh,
in full figure four is Gonzalez, and he swaps to palm to palm.
And
he survives the round, Chris.
Rick, come on.
What a round for Gonzalez.
Lucio obliges with it.
Oh, he gets tagged on the chin. And he gets tagged with a hook. Two punches and the uppercut elbow. The Muay Thai from Abelardo. And Ortiz in trouble. He's almost down on his feet. Here comes Mark Abelardo. Helson fire. Another elbow. Another elbow. Another elbow.
Another 10-second clapper. Urruti has got to get on the bicycle and move. He can't stand there and take those bows.
Another elbow. Another elbow.
I don't know how Urruti is still standing.
Another one. There's a raise
of power of Nakamura.
Overhand right,
man.
Dislodges the guard shield with the overhand right at the end of the round. Do you see that?
Oh, here he goes again. That looks bad. That looks dangerous. This is crazy. Chung-Jin-Nan will not tap out. A belly down armbar from Angela Lee. And Chung-Jin-Nan, look at her face. Look at her grimacing. But she gives a thumbs up to referee Kim Chang.
There's a bit of space there in the triangle. You can see she doesn't quite have that choke in because look at that legs.
No throwing.
Down with the calves, so she can't. Nice armbar is there, though. Chung-Jin-Nan, there's no quitter. She's okay.
Her face is turning purple. But the bell's almost here. A few more seconds, and the champion survives. The champion survives. We're going in to the fifth and final round.
He's attacking that leg, but Benario's
oh, the choke! This would be amazing. This would be epic. He almost had it in the dying stages.
That's fairly tight.
Oh, saved by the bell!
He has literally been saved by the bell.
He's trying to isolate that left arm. He's trying to go home with it.
Armbar, the final second. Can't he hold on?
There's the bend that way.
Belly down armbar. Final second.
Just going to be careful. Here's the set for the choke. It's more of a face crank at the moment, though.
Oh, it's under now.
And now it's under. Now the choke is in. Oh, the end of the round saves Shimoishi.
Now 16 up in the final seconds.
Oh, tries to catch him on the way up. And 16 knocks him down. Rides on the bell. How about that?
High kick from Pika. Slips momentarily. Gets caught by Hirachai.
Here comes the crowd of pound. The first time ever.
Hey.
The crowd of pound. In the big martial arts world.
Back stadium rooting their hometown boy
good
on.
Good knee to the body from Davis, but he takes a right and a left and another right, and Davis is clearly hurt. David. Only 10 seconds left in this round, and Shannon, if he's going to take this opportunity, has to do it quickly. For some reason, he eased up. Oh, but that was a huge punch, and will it be stopped in time?
Oh.
Joey Lapitan has stopped the contest, has he? Or has he signaled the end of the round?
I heard the bell before Joey Lapitan waved off.
I thought it was the other way around.
I think he was saved by the bell. I think the bell sounded
to me that Joey stopped the fight before the bell.
He's going under the neck. There's that Dars, like I said. Oh, it's under. He's got the body lock. He transitions to gable grip. Oh, he's trying to pull him down. They're slippery, though. Oh, it's deep. It's deep, Michael.
Can Christian Lee find the finish here? Under a minute remaining in the second round. Suba may be in trouble.
He's got a nice anaconda choke. This is a Lee family special move.
And the 19-year-old from Singapore upset the Malaysian here in Kuala Lumpur.
Oh, he's changing his grip up.
Olivier Coast right on top of the action. Lee's working for it. He's hunting for it. But Suba's still surviving here. Can Christian Lee find the finish under 30 seconds to go now?
Suba's got a career. create movement. You don't want to get stuck in this position, Michael.
The crowd are trying to rally Suma through this one, but Suma's stuck in a bad predicament. Now he's free.
Oh,
and Richard Lee resets. He resets the Singaporean. Final second.
Oh, look at how tight his is. His face is going purple, but he's still fighting on.
Final seconds of the round. He takes knees to the head. It's all Christian Lee. What a way to end the round.
Big punches from Edouard. There it is. Not all of them land.
To survive. He's got 10 seconds left in the second round.
The crowd are on their feet at cage side. Hammer blows from Falayong. It's not going to be enough. Resh Faree, Moritaka, Oshiro comes in to separate them at the end of that second round. And it's on court to the win.
Oh, turning back fist there from Kian. Hooks the leg. Ikeda. Right to the back, Ikeda. He's climbing Mount Fuji.
And that's preventing the arm from coming over to lock in the choke. But he can't get through.
A little crowd. It is absolutely deafening here in Singapore. Andrew Lee's going to try and stop her out. Can she find the finish?
Give up. Give up.
Final second. And Yamaguchi survived the round. In a tremendous opening round. Hammer fist strikes here. Gotta watch the back of the head though, Hirata.
But then, when Crowley protects the face, that's when she's able to lock up the scarf hold position. Might be able to get a key lock here or an armbar.
18 seconds away from Hirata being taken into the third round for the first time ever. It'll be deep water. It'll be unfamiliar territory. She's hoping for a referee stoppage here. Crowley surviving. Referee Kempching on top of the action. He knows there's only seconds remaining. Crowley does survive.
Up kick again. Lodge one. Which to pass or go to side
control. Oh, triangle.
Richie's stuck. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oh, in the final second of the round.
Oh, it's close.
Crowley's going to hold on. She's going to hold on. Only seconds remaining. And she holds on. But that's why Lady Go-Go is so dangerous.
He is looking busy, he is looking intent, and he's throwing lots of volume.
Ooh, this round was a lot better for Jordan Boy, but it looked like he was caught. What happened there? It looked like he was wobbled a little bit by Hanze Hao, and he gets the eight count. Oh, is that a standing eight right there? Oh, that's going to change the complexity of that match because he was doing so well to last minute of that round.
Big right hand again from Hanze Hao, tags it, Jordan Boy on rubber legs. He's going to get another count here. Jordan Boy on rubber legs, a smashing right hand from Hanze Hao. Wow, how about that? Jordan Boy glancing towards his corner. Referee Johnny Chan puts the standing count on Jordan Boy. Jordan Boy says, what are you doing? Corminal still here. Ground and pound again from the American.
Corminal's got to move. He's got 10 seconds to survive.
Corminal taking shot after shot from Tone in the final seconds. Olivier Cost right on top of the action. Is Tone going to finish him? No. Tonen tries again. 40 seconds remaining now. It's been a survival round ever since it went to ground for Matsushima. Tonen trying for the finish. Is the fat lady starting to sing?
Your hand.
Is this it? 20 seconds remains. 15 seconds now. Can Matsushima see the bell? 10 seconds. Tonen. He's not going to take him out in the first round. Matsushima survives.
Ewan again goes to the top of the thigh.
Landing
those quadricep muscles. Final seconds now. This crowd is sensing a win for Ewan, who pumps his fist in the air and plays to the crowd.
Oh, the
legs are about to go there for Ogre Solara. He has wobbled to that leg.
That could be a count to Ogre Solara. It is. It's going to be a 10-8 round in the final round of the UA. Ogre Solara's leg is gone. It is butchering. He's got nothing left on the Solara. There is nothing left.
Oh, this
punch.
She gives a thumbs up.
In hands.
Gives a thumbs up to referee Kim Chang. 15 seconds to go now. Still the thumbs up from Roca. 10 seconds left in the round. Roca surviving. She's going to survive the round, the Indian. And we will go into the third and final.